I mean, I don't want to take too long. We gotta go get her shit too. So I'm gonna try to snap a couple more missions and then we'll jump in. Let me go ahead and see her shit. Okay, so I'm at level 25. Our reputation is on fire, boy. We almost done, and then I'm gonna pay for all of our shit so we can have Dark Moth get up in here and show his ass for a little bit. Alright, I think, let's see. I use you, you use a hit. So I'm gonna clap you first. Go ahead and get you popped up. 15 more levels to finish the rest, and then I'll get the bunny girl, then we get this Neo shit done, and I'll clear the rest doing that somehow or some way, or I'm gonna clear the Neo shit and say fuck it. Still need 18 more headshots with the blaster. I'll take care of that. Alright, complete all, find the forces, and they'll give me an instantly 2 levels. Alright. So the forces are Republic. Alright, so I gotta block 24 more hits with the saber, damage enemy players beyond 20 meters, which is nothing. I literally just basically done that. They just short me 60, which is fine. Yep. log back in on this. Oh, they want me to sign up for my TwitchCon this year. Man. Oh, man. Oh, hot drop. All right, let's see if I can complete this piece. Hot drop. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to just land with somebody. Like, I'm literally finna chase people like they chase me. I don't think that I'll land before them, but the plan is just to land and hit the first bitch I see. Alright. Already, she's not picking up a weapon. I did it, but I don't know if it worked. It's not giving it to me. And you know, when you land sometimes, it don't give you what you deserve, bro. Okay, I was making sure. All I was doing was making sure that it worked. Hey, they don't like that shit, boy. When you land with them and attack them brutally, like they be doing us, they don't like that. They don't like that. That shit's sickening. Who is that driving that car trying to go crazy out there? Fish. That'll go good. Alright. I think, hold on. I gotta see what's next. Let me see. Alright, so I completed that. I still need those headshots and block that. I need to block with them sabers. And I need to damage enemies within 20 meters, so I need to go see somebody who's, looking all stupid. Oh, stop! Oh shit! This is why I can't even get. How do you get off the car? How do you get? Oh my god! I tried to get off the car and I just lost it. I'm not getting back on there. This is why I don't get in people's cars, bro. This is why I drive my own shit, because I literally just lost my shit with my flare gun. Oh my god! Trying to get off to somebody's car, bro. This is why I'm never comfortable in nobody else's vehicle but mine, bro. This is why I'm starting to grow this unwanted phobia for some reason, where I don't like nobody cars but mine. 20 meters? Uh-oh. Fuck you mean. Clap this shit, where he at? He's in the inside of the building now. He's in the corner. He's healing. Let me see if I can get through the window. Oh! You ain't know I was though. Oh! This dumb bitch ran behind me and did the stupidest shit. Damn, man, you so useless. I literally had this nigga pinned up. This bitch was in a corner with no health, bro. And this gun sitting here, bullets flying all over the place and shit. Damn, I swear about these niggas, man. Shoof. This nigga trash as fuck. I knew I should have automatic this nigga, cause this damn big ass gun, bullets going all over the place. Alright, so this one's called, wait a minute. Epic missions. Epic endings. Okay. And then I don't know what I did on this last duo versus. I hate going back into my own videos, bro. It's so annoying. I don't know what happened. Oh, I published it, but it's muted. Okay. Uploaded that other one. All right, we're good. Oh shit, this shit fun as hell. And I just, okay, I don't need to land with everybody no more, but I did just do something stupid because I did not want to come all the way over here. So I'm about to get some dojo, get them swords, we gotta move around. Let's hit this last dub, trying to finish out these last ones, which all I need is lightsabers at this point. Lightsabers and headshots. And then when I get my Goku Black, I'm getting all the Star Wars spaceships gears too. I really don't like using it because the shit take too long to land, but I guess we can make it happen. Not that that whole... Oh! That's what you get, bitch. Cause you try to come up here and hit me with a... She tried to come up here and hit me with the pickaxe though. Got your ass plumbered. All right, she gonna get her card and reboot her. I don't know where she at right now. Playing that petty ass Eddie Spaghetti game with me though. This sword, man, when you swing it, it be going all over the place. Like, where? Where is that? Where is that? Damn, I missed it. I need a purple sword. I don't want this one. It's all blue. Why is it all blue swords here now? Oh, there he is. Ouch. Turn up. Turn up. Bitch. They been getting their ass mangled on here all day. We've been taking L's, but we've been mangling majority of the people. Most of them deaths came from a damn storm, bro. That's so embarrassing. See where his partner at. Well, your partner far as hell. You sure you don't want to play as your partner? But he is farther than that thing. Tell him we waiting on him though. We waiting on him. Oh, here you come. I was gonna say, there you go. That's a whole chicken. That's a whole cluck. His partner over here somewhere. He ain't trying to bug. Good one. All right, so this big gun is actually ridiculous. This big gun is ridiculous because it's not doing jack shit. People can literally swerve this big ass gun, bro. Especially when you aim it. All right, his partner is right there, so if you die, fuck it. I ain't even want to land over here, no way. You got away with a quick kill. They on their way over here too. They on the other side. Alright, I'm gonna have to John Wick this kid because I don't know what else to do. Oh, they gave me the ODM gear. Oh my god, he better watch his moves. He better watch his moves, dog. He better watch his tracks, my dude. Cause I'm coming for your back meat, bitch. Coming for your back. Oh, where is he? Come on, this is the only way you gonna win. You ain't got no weapons, no bullets. You better grab that motherfucker. You better grab it or you gonna die. I gotta reflect them bullets still. I gotta deflect these bullets still. Alright. Where them pieces of shit that killed me? You think y'all gonna get away with this? Not at all. Not at all. I'm on my way right now. Coming back for a little extra. Get ready. They're in front of us. Fuck it. Yeah, you. Yeah, you remember that shit you did on me? Watch out. I panicked. I could have hit him with a sword. I don't know what I was doing. I panicked. Like I said, I didn't want to be over here. No way. This shit threw me off. Oh, Stobo! Stobo! Go where? The club school. So I'm about to upload some Breaking Bad moves that I did. I'm about to upload some TikTok. I got like 4 Breaking Bad videos I'm about to produce all for myself. Boy, the way Obi-Wan Kenobi did Darth Vader was crazy. Obi-Wan got the sign and shit. Can just step away from Darth Vader like that? Yo, that's deep. Oh, that's super deep. Damn, that shit look damn near emotional right now. That shit make me want to run over there and kill Darth Vader. I'm killing Darth Vader on this piece of live stream too. Fuck him. I'm finna go smoke that bitch. That shit just looks so deep, bro. I don't even know where to find that. Is that actually on the Disney Plus show for that? For the Anakin Skywalker? Cause if that's his story, bro, and that's where that shit led to, I'm glad I waited literally until I'm glad I waited a certain amount of time before watching it, because I want to watch everything, dude. I don't like waiting. Specifically for all the Star Wars and the Mandalorian shit. I see him. He lucky he moved. I was gonna pop his shit. I'm about to watch that, boy. That shit look like that's, I mean, ain't nothing litter than the Mandalorian, believe that, but I swear to God, that shit looked like it was definitely worth it. I like how they be like Stormtrooper. 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 Damn, somebody just got rebooted back already. Watch what I do to the stormtrooper. Right there in the dome. Watch this. Bam! Oh my god. Instant drop. Instant. Oh! Casey alerted him already. I don't know if that's too cute. Here we go. I missed. Yo. I think I'm just going to kill you.� Don't you hate when they repeat it? Repeat the same part in the song on our cartoons, Casey? Like, they repeat it. They'll say Mary Mary about 1,000 times. I think that's how they sink it in your brain. I see a lot of ABM gear. They over here getting it cracking. Let me see if I can snipe this hole from here. Oh! Hold on, let me clap this shit there. Oh! For the 120. Oh! Drop this shit. I think that was a headshot I was looking for. Not it, is it? Okay, damage opponent. Oh shit. Okay. Hell no, that wasn't no headshot. See, the only way I can get a headshot is dropping the motherfucker and running up on him while delivering the blows. That's it though. I can't get it beyond that. Who's on Twitch doing all that? Constantly. I gotta get up on this PC real quick. This PC laptop real quick. Actually, hold on. I can see it through the actual app. Give me one good ass, thick ass second. I can only do it from the internet port. Okay. I can't see the chat on here. Hey, thanks for saving me, you know, instead of just saying behind me. I mean, you could have did better than that, right? I mean, I know I could have. I mean, I don't know what's the point of just saying that he's behind me instead of actually pulling and saying the action, but I mean, I guess teaches his own, but I mean, that's a real good one. Hey, behind you, yeah. They're already up there, but you know, we can get it together, all right? Good job, Casey. You really show sportsmanship. I almost broke my laptop because of that. These trash ass players I be playing with, man. For real. Great fish, mate. Fuck off, man. Alright, Maul, let me get your shit. Oh, please bring, give me the gun, I think. Please. Mother. That's fucking here. Y'all hear that shit? Yeah, behind you. Yeah, I'm sure. Man. I am like 100% sure. Mind you, people love running up on me when I'm checking something on my Twitch shits. I don't know what to do about this TwitchCon situation, though. don't get me wrong, I want to go and fulfill my other, Twitch pass with the badge. Like, I really do. I'm not even gonna lie. I really, really do. Like, I really, really do. Alright, we can ODM up out of this shit. Unless you just pick it up like I told you to. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I don't know how y'all doing that, but okay. Woo! Ain't I lucky I landed in the water. Cause these hackling motherfuckers is not letting up. Maybe you gonna listen when I told you next time to grab the ODM gear like I told you to. I mean, obviously we need to have fucking some leg room around here. It's a miracle how people do not listen. Get that. Wasting my damn time picking you up yet again. It's because of you why we can't get a break. All these years you keep telling people to listen. And they'll start doing it just one day. Not that don't work for everybody. And I'm not bringing you back over here, nowhere or near over here. I was like, what the fuck? That needs to reset before I start rebooting this, because I might have to shake this shit. That needs to fully reset. Hurry up. The slower you go, the more I got an opportunity to get hit in the head. Take a quick second to look at my missions, that'll be great. Okay. the headshots, once again, getting sick of that. The lightsaber blocks. So I need 5 headshots on 2 different missions, and then the Empire will open up in a day. Okay. So if I can complete these at least today, then that'll be good. Because I'm not even going to pay for Darth Maul until I completely finish it. And I'm trying to get these headshots, but they're making this shit seem very difficult. Coming over here. Well, she be getting her ass plumbered. Watch this. Lightsaber challenge. Lightsaber challenge. Lightsaber challenge! Oh no! He had one more hit! Lightsaber challenge! That's because Casey's so fucking boo-boo, man. Damn, bitch. Why do you even want to play this game? I mean,